All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Punch Club 2. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. All right, so they're ready for training. We're still in the green, so I think I'm just going to have them go ahead and just start training. Use that talk it out first, but... Oh, my eyes were following one of the other NPCs. Okay. Well, maybe if I find a perk to where it makes it goes like, where it makes it goes faster. You know what I mean? Something like that. At least for the police station, I mean, the talking. That was my mistake. I sat up there and socialized for too long. Supposed to try to find that balance. Almost. You know the coach's worst enemy? Myocardial infarction? It's weakness. The weakness of his students. Ah, got it. You can be as strong as you like, but what good is it if the student is a coward or a narcissist? Fair point. Hence the inevitable conclusion. It's the psychological, the mental game. That's most important for coaching. Your strength has no limits at all if you can inspire people. And that will be your main challenge today. Another call from the ghetto. From Tower Hall this time. But now the danger is greater than before. It's not about just about the ghetto or even the city. It's about the whole planet. The whole universe. Mick, are you sure I'm ready for this? Don't ever ask if you're ready. Instead, ask yourself, what the heck am I still standing around for? Now go. Knocking out a planetary threat. Cute. First and foremost, what I'm going to do before I do that is get my points back. Look at that. If I get at least 24. As far as we're gonna get, we got 2 hours until we get something to eat. I'm not gonna go to Tower Hall just yet. Shoot, man, I wasn't... Poor Apu. He gets a lot of crazy around here. Move away from the county, you filthy devils, or I'll call the police. You're supposed to fight evil, not join it. You don't know what you're talking about, Winky Tinky. Our entire lives were built on lies and myths. Winky Tinky? It's not true. Foil doesn't protect against 5G, that's a lie. And the whole idea that living in the sewers is cool, that's a lie too. I always had my suspicions about that, but not the foil. It can't be true. It is, if you think about it objectively. Cardboard is a much better material. First of all, it's more environmentally friendly. If the suit becomes damaged, it's easy to find new materials in any junkyard. Secondly, if the dogs attack, listen to him. It's just speech he memorized. He's repeating someone else's words. I can't believe a word of it. They brainwashed your Lulu. No, Winky Tinky. I'm free now. And you? You're just an idiot in a foil hat who likes to believe in total nonsense. No! I've got to do something. Guys. Huh? I think foil is overrated. Honestly, cardboard sucks too. You regret involving yourself in this debate, outsider. I knew it was gonna come to this. What's this? Cardboard supremacy. The resistance was strong, the foil was weak. Cardboard is power. Okay, he's more of strength. I'm gonna destroy him with this trapper build. Yep. Uppercut. Well, that way I won't expend so much energy. Tooth crusher. Heavy hook. See ya. That's right. That's what happens to people who doubt their faith. I'm out of here. But mark my words, big changes are coming. Here's the thing. They didn't draw any animation for my walking. So maybe you can just, you know, walk away nice and casual like, and I'll get myself out of this somehow. Thanks. 5 years in development. What do you want from some guys who call themselves Lazy Bear? Got that right. Say the developers poke fun at themselves? I promise you that. A storm is brewing, at least some. I'm going right back. I need some freaking darn food. Let's go to the ...45 seconds. I gotta do something to burn off this freaking time. Okay, there we go. I Alright, so let's start the shift. Takes so freaking much, man. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. One. Got a good rating from it too. I wonder, is there a seashell upstairs? We gotta complete the shift to get up there. Let's try. Here we go. And how do you think it will work out? What? Making the world a better place. I don't know, maybe with enough passion and confidence and trust. So says the person who still haven't given me her name. Oh, right, sorry. I'm Carla. Nice to meet you, Carla. Silver's gem. We have some time to kill for the next fight. Get some training in. One thing into the freaking fight. Alright. Let's go ahead and have that fight. This used so much energy. I gotta redo my trapper perk. It's using too much energy. Good lord. Okay. Alright, buy some more soon. I'm gonna buy a sandwich from Bobo. That way, because if we eat food, it wastes time. Almost. And I'm going to stop it here for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See if you grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.